good. This is the exit, actually. Let's see where the entrance is at. Here's the Annie right here. Look at that thing. Nose on him. That guy is an old fighter right there. It's a stud buck. I just shot one. He's a good deer. He's not super thick, but he's pretty dang wide and he's tall. He's got something funky going on his left side, it looks like. So he came barreling through this brush, and before I know it, he was right here and I shot him right there. Yes, look at that deer, man. He is wide, tall. It's awesome.
Well, here he is. Didn't get much recovery on video. He only went about 80 yards. Probably.
Smoked. Funky looking 9-point I've been seeing all year. Just started to rain when he came in. Arrow. Just blood everywhere.
Sorry, really good lung blood.
He broke off fighting. He was out here, but I have quite a few pictures of this guy. Pretty mature deer. Hit him perfect. That's the entrance right there. Out, he's a little bit lower. Good size body. I'm just a weird old deer.
I just got that on video. I hope my GoPro's going. Got up in the stand. Just a little big old little buck was following a hot doe under me. And this big one came to run him off, and I freaking put an arrow through him, dude.
He's opening up. Freaking blood the whole way.